the burden of the language. All the letters, the words, the sentences jostling in distress. Fear written all over her face, demanding by the best, she felt tension on her chest about dreams that she chased. With all hopes swirling in her, she sat in a corner, feeling heavy burden on her shoulder, tried to figure out the future that seems to be a little bit cruel. Her past has brought her here in an unknown country. Thought she could dodge from calamity and insanity, little did she know that she will be welcomed by catastrophe, while she has no idea what is gonna be. All the letters, the words, the sentences. Did you know the difficulty to embrace new vocabulary in our memory, which is troubled by unclarity? And yes, I found smile on some faces in different places, broadly welcoming new guests. Left me with the questions in my head as I didn't hear any syllable being stressed. But why? Why the late to compare and end up by being unfair, and you keep on delay until all the letters, the words, the sentences perish, and the rule you demolish, but you forgot to unleash the burden of the language. Thank you.